Can you keep a secret? I had to for a long, long time. My family were all Boxton Town fans, but I supported a different team, Boxton Rovers. It was very hard being different. I had to be very good at pretending when both teams played each other.
What a goal! Boxton Rovers lead 2-1.
I couldn't cheer when my team scored. I had to go to the bathroom and celebrate there.
Yes! 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 Come on!
Oh, a marvellous goal there! Boxton Town, take the lead.
I couldn't be sad when the other team scored.
No, no, no!
I could only have my team's posters on my bedroom wall when I was alone.
Wait a minute.
If someone came to my room, I had to be quick to change how it looked.
Hi, Dad.
I had to have a secret wardrobe, too. I hid my favourite team's clothes behind the other team's. Birthdays were terrible, too. I always got football gifts for the wrong team. But then my life changed. A billionaire bought both clubs in my town and made one big team, Boxton United. Now I can relax and enjoy all the matches with my family. I go to the bathroom a lot less now too.